Thank you. Good evening. We are very happy to be here. Before we get any further into our noisy nonsense, let's hear it again for what was a really extraordinary musical affair that we all just witnessed from Booger Vesseltoft, Henrik Schwartz and Dan Berglund. We are definitely getting some more stuff. So we're at a jazz festival. We've never been allowed to a jazz festival before, so we bought some new clothes. Thank you very much. This is a song called Throwing Pennies.
It warms the stony earth. The scholars know knowledge will show the world their worth. We the unwanted who love these mortal souls, if there's an admin to catch us, it's riddled with holes. Oh, you throw in a bomb.
Thank you very much. We're going to perform a piece of music which we premiered at Celtic Connections Festival in Glasgow in January this year. It's a piece which was commissioned as part of the PRS for Music's New Music Biennial. We wrote this thing. You might notice some reinforcements coming on stage.
It's a safety barrier.
Soon. the piece is called The Bell That Never Rang, which refers to Glasgow's coat of arms. Glasgow's a fantastic city. It's a great socio-political history, which we love, and also Celtic Connections Festival is based there. We're actually based in Edinburgh. We love Glasgow, but we're not fanatics.
I'm currently based in Greater Edinburgh, a place called Shetland.
Many Shetlanders in tonight?
I don't believe you.
That's more people than actually live in Shetland. So.
They have a jazz festival in Shetland. It's dissimilar in many ways, but there are certain common themes.
It's actually a Jaws festival.
Just going to leave that hanging.
Well, you know, major sevens and stuff, you know, all that. So we're filling this void admirably, I think. There's a little problem with the wiring. And I'm going to introduce you to these people in a minute, but it seems really unfair right now whilst they're scrabbling. Later on, there's going to be another pause like this. So I just want you to get comfortable together with the people that you're sitting close to. We came to see a gig in this very room last night, and they are comfy chairs, I think. And just try and keep consciousness during this bit, and you'll be fine. Does anyone know anything about the coat of arms of Glasgow? Lads, please, tell us. What?
There's three lines. The bell that never rang. Over to you, Chris.
There's four, I think. The four fish that never swam, bell that never rang, tree that never grew, and the bird that never flew. And they relate to St. Mungo or Kentigern's miracles. We really are brilliant fun on tour.
When you come to buy CDs at the end of the show, we'll be asking questions, so pay attention.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Don't consider the ticket price whilst you're sitting through this moment. So, ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful, fantastic, and marvellous Elysian Quartet. And they have been brilliant through this whole thing and helped us immeasurably. And when we say that we wrote this thing, we wrote some stuff on some paper and they turned it into music. So thank you to them.
He pulled me from the river with a ring in my mouth. I was landed on the bank. I won't be swimming anymore. I fought like a boy with a string around his tooth and the other end tied to the handle of a door. I was grounded and flightless, a cruel prank that played on the stage that I stood on, and the silence I made as the door swung to lintel and the line became tight. I caught the man's orders and I swung to the light.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elysian Quartet. Play a tune about bees now. Any bee lovers? Oh, good for you. Sorry, that sounded kind of almost aggressive. I really meant it. Good for you. We wrote this tune for the bees. Kris has an interest in keeping bees.
It's very difficult in the back of a van.
Thank you.
We say we're not like them. A generation ago, we came on the same ships we were heading below. We came seeking protection away from the strife, away from the struggles and the hardships of life. Well, I'm not an incomer. My parents were ghosts. Ghosts on the motorway, the world is on fire. There's ghosts on the sand flats as the water gets higher and higher. There's ghosts on the brothels behind thick stones. There's ghosts and their children in prison food halls. I'm not an incomer. My parents were ghosts. Sir, I was born here. So where?
That was a song called Ghosts, written by Kris. A song about social migration, which has received an awful lot of negative column inches recently. And, I mean, I understand that a certain portion of the press needs to make a monster for us all to be scared of, or life would be dull. But people just moving around the world seems a mundane choice. I yearn for the 50s. We could be scared of the Russians, or the imminent threat of alien invasion. But we don't really have, we seem to live in unremarkable times. My children are really quite realistic about the possibility of single-celled life on Mars, but the Daily Mail has made them terrified that a 60-foot, four-headed Romanian plumber might leap from the wardrobe at any moment, trying to use the dentist. So Anyway, sorry. I disappeared for a moment there. This is a song about snogging. It's called Midnight Feast. It was written by Lal Waterson.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Cheers.